Okay.
Up in Riverside, the baseball furies continue their win streak by knocking out some children in the finals today. The orphans report that they've been making some major moves by knocking out the Warriors. That outfit from Coney.
Nigga, what?
This is bullshit, man. We never even met those whips. We ought to kick them in their lying mouth.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. We ought to. The rest of you dudes stay put. Me and Fox is taking the new blood out to see if they as tough as they talk.
Hey, give him one for me, Ash.
Shit, big man. I won't let you down.
You guys better be ready for the real thing.
Oh, we ready, War Chief. We ready.
Gang violence, man.
Welcome to the smoker section, nigga.
Toys, man. They ain't talking to.
Let's get down to their hangout and wreck everyone along the way.
Facts.
Look at these wimps.
And bitches go right there.
Take some more of your cash. How about that, buddy?
Man, this guy doesn't even have any cash.
Look at these niggas, man.
Yo, I got
5.
Oh, shit.
Nice.
Warriors. Yo, guys, the Warriors are here.
Let's go.
Don't let them get away.
Oh, yeah? Nah, don't run.
These liar sacks of shit up.
Come on, Roman. Got enough to get him.
Nigga, say no more. Say no more. Who else wanted War Chief, nigga?
Niggas, you up. Now maybe you understand. You fuck with the Warriors, you're gonna get burned.
What a nigga talking about, man?
A warrior won't back down.
Yeah, thanks for busting Nate's chops. Always hassling and hassling. Anyone beat Sam Chubb's a friend of mine. There's a bunch more of them at the clinic licking their wounds. Go get them, Tiger. I always hated those douchebags.
Ass whooping.
I mean, we all took a pretty hard beat, but I know Jesse did some major damage.
Yeah, that dude might not have gone down, man, but like, he was like so ready to drop, man. You can see that shit, man, for real. I hope Jesse's.
Office think you're heavy? You think you can take on the Warriors? Then prove it, motherfuckers! Prove it!
Holy shit!
That little hole in you, buddy!
Take him apart!
Get it. shit, wrong nigga. Wrong nigga. Why is it? I don't know why I would target my own nigga.
And this never has to happen again.
For real. Nigga? Fuck wrong with him? Can I pick that up? Yeah. Nigga talking about Cleon. Shorty.
Looks like your boys just got their asses handed to me. Why don't you go join them, Tubby? Don't come back.
You're from the movie. Nah, nigga. Run. Fuck. Jump.
No spray, man.
Lucky. Oh, we gotta catch this little
nigga. Get the hell away from me!
Oh, shit.
I ain't do nothing!
Flash.
I can't believe that.
You're telling me. If I were you guys, I wouldn't even bother.
That party was real lame.
Holy shit. It's the Warriors.
Let's get it.
Come on, Dolphins. I thought you guys were heavy.
Bitch, lay it down. Bitch, lay it down.
Take them apart.
That's the yellow yelling. Bitch, lay it down. Yelling, bitch, lay it down, ho. Off the pitch and catch a missile in the crown.
All right,
no.
this shit don't hurt him. Bitch, lay it down.
You need to say they got another hit. If you been, cause you know you been missing. Two kids still sitting in the trench. Leave all them high school members with a monster. I'm just focused on the commas. Dropping bombs like Osama. Burning bushes from the garden. Leg kicking from the farm. And then the clip it go retarded. That'll leave a nigga all. Took a big drop. Never have I ever. Will I ever, 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 ever. Telling your mom no on the beat. I'm not conscious. Where it's coming from. The father. From the figure card to father. For my brothers, I go harder. Gotta bury me a martyr. This a warm up. I'm just getting started. Feeling the beat. And I'm feeling the beat. And I'm killing this shit. I mean, literally. It was sicker than me. With a sicker disease. Figuratively, that's a figure of speech. Right. Niggas been dreaming but feeling like me. All if you live on war, then I'm bringing a peace. And they suspending that shit on repeat. Said I'm too young to be too stressed. I'm a young nigga like you. Have got a bad bitch with a fat ass and a loose leg who like group sex. Jump off is gonna hop on, but then jump off like who's next. Six shot nigga,
come on, you bitch. Let's see some of the moves we heard about this race. Nigga, ah. Trash. Damn, I got dropped. I ain't got no flash, man. Oh shit. And the aiming. fucking shit up. Hold on, let me get this.
Keep hitting him. Don't let him get up.
Hey, done. Whoop these niggas ass, man.
Hey, Sonny.
Holy fuck, they showed.
The Warriors?
I told you not to do it. Run.
Like any told Forrest Gump. Run, nigga, run.
Listen good, you fucking pansies. It don't matter whether we rumble or not. What the orphans say goes. Who's streets gonna believe? A solid outfit like us?
Solid.
Some Bush League rejects from the ass end of Brooklyn.
Hey, Sully. That's a fine looking car you got going on.
What? No! Not my car! Not my car! Orphans! Get him!
Y'all need to stop.
That chick was right about his
car! Don't let him get it! My wheels, man!
Slow down, man!
Let's take him out!
Sit in track!
Come on! Do this! Come on! That's my track! Come on!
This nigga's head first into his own car.
No! That car was my life!
Kill yourself, nigga.
Fucking small timer.
Check it, young blood. Always remember, the Warriors don't let no one mess with our rep. I don't care if they're orphan or a riff. You fuck with us, you get your fucking head split. That's the only way we're gonna come up in this city. Now let's get back to Cole.
Warrior gang, shot it.
Okay, here's the latest and greatest from the Big Apple. Apparently, we were given some jive news concerning the rep of one of the small-time crews. The Tremont orphans got caught doing too much talking and not enough bopping. Another minor league team, the Coney Island Warriors.
You know damn minor league team. Look, man, I'm going to cut it off here. As you see in the next one, we're going to be back at Rembrandt. Shit getting thick out here. As always, like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Slim Reaper 256, signing off.